What's going on, y'all? Back here again with another gameplay, and today I'm going to be playing the Quarry. Hot in these YouTube streets right now. I'm seeing a lot of streamers play this, so I was like, let me see what's going on. And there happened to be a demo on the PS Store, so let's see if they can make me buy the game, man. But we go see. This should be interesting, as this is going to be a fresh gameplay. Unlike the Walking Dead, which I am doing now. It's my first time playing it, but I've already seen it, so it's a little bit different. So it's kind of hard to surprise me with that one. But this one, we gonna see what's going on, y'all. But without further ado, let's get into the Quarry. Sound like some Freddy Krueger music. All right, so I got a choice between using streamer mode, which is basically royalty-free alternatives, and using the licensed music. Which one you think I'm going to pick? Block the algorithm. Probably gonna get copyrighted. David Arquette. Oh, snap.
The sun is setting, and you're right here by my side, and the movie is playing.
Oh, I'm definitely a copyright. This hit.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Oh, heads up. Okay, I thought
yeah,
that was surfing.
Honey, nice catch.
QTEs, man.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put down your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Were there any directions on the flyer?
No, just a fake bunch of kids faking it around a fake fire pit.
Checks out.
Everything okay?
Yeah, all good. Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
Thinking in a circle. thinking that's the circle button. It's the analog stick, though.
Still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Oh, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay. It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Why didn't you tell me?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
I ain't going off into the woods.
Max, hurry up!
What's going on? We gonna die together.
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay?
Be careful.
Yeah. Okay. Luck with the car.
Thank you.
Silas the Dock Boy. Yikes. This is too weird.
Girl, what the hell? What's that?
Silas.
Who's Silas? Like serpent.
Hey, okay, whoa. Hey, what's wrong? Talk to me, you alright? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there is something out there. Like a noises.
Honey, it's okay. Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially
Matt.
If you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh! Fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Hey, Hackett's Quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths, and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
It's great to know.
Something jumped out right in front of the car, and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved, and now here we are.
Something jumped out?
It was dark.
I'm sorry, it was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running. Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know, this is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Should've said animal.
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Heading to camp?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
No.
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Okay. Fine. Yeah. We'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Okay.
So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there.
Do not want us to go to Hackett's
Quarry. First thing in the morning.
Right.
Store is fire, by the way, so far. I like it.
Still, please.
What are you doing?
Hold still. Fresh as a daisy. You can return to vehicle, ma'am.
Trying to get Rodney King today.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
Giving me major weirdo
the
vibes.
Dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Oh my god.
Oh man.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
To the motel.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
You went to the motel?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Is anybody home?
doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
You ready to roll?
Give me a choice. Thanks.
Good. Real flashlight. I'm not going camping, I ain't got no flashlights. Besides a phone.
Hey! Hey, are you okay? I'll be right back, I'm gonna get some help. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Worst decision ever.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking. I am.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
I'll take the hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's trapped.
Anyway, the terrain's gonna make noise too.
Super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Caught me off guard.
Max?
Get up, hit that dog. Oh, man.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max? Max! Max!
Miss White. Help.
Raph, yo, man. Went to the motel.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
It's a wrap for you, buddy. It's a wrap, man. It's a wrap, buddy. You're dead.
Sorry.
You're dead. You're dead. Get it, air one. That was fire, man. That was fire. I like that. I like that. I'm trying not to add too many series. I'm already doing The Walking Dead, and shoot, I might have to. That's the problem. I already said I was trying to complete The Evil Within 2, but I don't know. I might have to hop on this, man. Jesus, I like this. This was cool. I'm buying the game, man. I'm buying the game. I'm so, oh my God. I like this. Purchase the Quarry to pick right up where you left. Experience the full thrilling cinematic tale with every decision shapes your unique story and determines the fate of the Hackett's Quarry summer camp counselors. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger. I'm buying this shit. Let's go to the PS store right now. hold on, y'all. All right, guys, I am sold, man. A lot of people have been talking about it, and I've been seeing a lot of playthroughs. I stopped myself because I'm like, this is something I might want to play. Let me not ruin the actual, you know, experience of having a first time reaction by watching all the damn playthroughs like I did with Walking Dead. But anyway, yeah, I'm about to get this right now, bro. I'm about to get this right now. Oh man, it's old girl fault. What was her name? Laura or something like that. I'm like, she should have just went to the motel. Dude told you to go to the motel and you did not. I didn't see the point of helping old guy because he was dead. If something was down there, I'm horrible. Would I have done that in real life? I don't know. In real life, I would have took my ass in the motel. That's what I would have done in real life. Wouldn't have been in that situation, but for the plot, like a woman, she would go to the quarry. Oh man. Anyway, y'all. Let me turn it on. Oh man, that was fire, man. The quarry. I'm finna get that right now. And that's for the that's definitely going to be added to the repertoire right here. I'm seeing it's buzzing as far as, you know, what people are playing as far as streaming on YouTube. So I was like, let me check this out. The story looked like it's going to be fire. It looked like it has like an A1 cast here. Well, sort of. So familiar face. The cop, I want to say I recognize him from somewhere. I'm not familiar right here. I'm looking at the on here with the characters on the screen. I see David Arquette, the one on the right. So I noticed Brenda Song. Those are the only two names that I noticed, but I feel like I've seen that, the cop, somewhere before, his face model. But yeah, it's what's her name? Laura? Was it Laura? It's her fault, man. Because you should have just went to the motel and you did not. And as far as dude, I had no choice but to leave him. I'm like, he was about to die. Cause it's like, dang, would I have done this in real life, I would have took my ass in the motel. I wouldn't even be going to the camp in real life. But anyway, you know, like a woman. Anyway, y'all, I got to get up out of here. I will see y'all when this uploads, and I definitely look forward to continuing this. I'm gonna purchase this right now. This is gonna download to the PlayStation right now. So thank y'all for watching. I can't wait to continue this. I'll see y'all next time. Subscribe for more if you haven't already, and yep, I'm out.